My prayer was I asked God to not to let the devil kill me out here while I was in the streets before I could get back. But I said, if you give me one more chance at life and music, I promise you, I'm going to shout you out and I'm going to testify and we're going to have a little church up in there.
Happy birthday, nephew. Special day, 42 years ago. I love you so much. Don loves you. Sorry he couldn't be here to be a part of this message, but he had to be at work at 5. Just want you to know how special you are to us. You've always been special to us, and Mama would be so proud of the man you've turned out to be. You are respected and loved by so many. I can tell that. You're a great father, great role model. You care about people. You care about other people's kids, which is just... it's just incredible. You're a true man of God, and I'm just so proud of you. Love you so much, and I hope you have a very special day. Take care.
I just want to wish my guy, Shaun, a.k.a. Silky Johnston, a happy 42nd birthday, brother. Stay strong. Stay strong for yourself, for your family. Everybody loves you, man. Try not to eat too much tomorrow. All right? We love you, man. Have a good summer. We need to link up still. So hit me up. Happy birthday.
Dear Shaun, my favorite security guard, happy birthday, man. And I want to say thank you for welcoming me to Eagle Crest with just open arms and making it feel so homely there. You're such a genuine person, and I think that you're changing lives in your community, in the Eagle Crest community. And I'm really grateful that I got to meet you and be at Eagle Crest with you, because it would not be the same. You know what I'm saying? Like, you changed the atmosphere, and you just actually made me want to come to school sometimes, and I don't really want to. But yeah, thank you. Happy birthday. Thank you for everything you've done for me this year. And yeah, have a meet again.
I hope your day is great and lovely, and we love you so much. And I'm glad to see that God has blessed you with another year. Stay safe and stay away from the crazies, except for me.
Mr. Shaun, what's going on? This is Caleb Sewell. Just want to wish you a happy birthday. I hope it's going to be a prosperous one for you. And I also want to just thank you for everything you've done for a lot of us over the years. You know, when it comes to leading us, honoring us, hyping us up, you know, calling us kings and queens, really giving us a lot of wisdom to go out and do the work every day and succeed, especially in a system that refuses to recognize and value black and brown lives. You know, I appreciate you for doing that and being in the system, being in the schools, and really highlighting that, and for, again, speaking truth to power and speaking your truth and fighting for justice and really honoring us and loving us, right? And that's one of the greatest things you did. You really loved a lot of us in school and really stuck up for us and appreciated us and respected us. And you really just, you know, led by example as well, which is an important thing for a lot of us. So I thank you. I want to honor you. Happy birthday. Many blessings to you and your family. I hope you're doing well. And yeah, I hope you just take time to really rest and appreciate everything that you've done. And many more blessings to you. You know, stay close to God. Faith is what's going to get us through a lot of these things, right? So remember that. But love you and appreciate you.
Happy birthday, Shaun. Thanks for all the laughs. Much love.
Happy birthday, bro. Keep it pushing, man.
Happy birthday. Wishing you many blessings this year. Love you guys.
Happy birthday, Big Shaun. Much love. Right. Appreciate you for everything, bro.
Let me see yours.
Amen, say man. Happy birthday, Shaun. Thank you for everything you do for me. Have a good day.
What's up, little dude? Hey, I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. I love you guys. I miss you guys, and I can't wait to see you guys again.
Happy birthday.
Love you. Later.
Happy birthday, Uncle Shaun. Happy birthday to you.
Back up, because you are not getting nothing.
Happy birthday, Uncle Shaun.
And I believe that we are old. But yeah, no, I hope life is treating you well. And I wish you a wonderful, prosperous, and happy, blessed year. Happy birthday, brother. Love you.
Happy 42nd to you. My A1, day one. I'll holler at you. Have a good day.
Happy birthday, Shaun. I just want to thank you so much for keeping me out of trouble and always asking if I was okay at school. It was really appreciated, and I hope you have a great day.
First, I want to start by saying happy birthday, young. Big 42. Ha, you're getting old, man. But I just wanted to say thank you for everything that you've done for me. And yeah, you're more of like a second father to me than an uncle. And I appreciate all the advice and the talks about my future and just bettering myself as a young man. And I appreciate that a lot. So love you, love the fam. Yeah, I'm coming by for a cut in a few days, man. So be prepared.
Y'all want to wish my boy, my brother, my friend, Shaun V, with the good hair, good credit, a happy birthday, 42 years in, fam. Yeah, God bless you with many more, man. Love you.
Hey, happy birthday to you, Shaun. I appreciate you for that advice. All the love you be showing me, man. I really do. I appreciate it, man. You put me on game and all that, but I appreciate it. Hey, tell Shaun your shirt size. I might send you a polo. Hey, let me know what colors you like.
Happy birthday, big bro. Take a shot of Crown for me. And may God bless you with many more to come. Vic and I both send our love. Cheers.
Hey, Shaun, I just want to say happy birthday, and thank you for being there for my highest and lowest points in life, and I wish you the very best.
Happy birthday. Thank you for always checking up on me, especially when I had my concussion. I hope you have a good day.
Happy birthday. Enjoy your day.
Happy birthday, Coach Shaun.
Happy birthday, Dad. I hope you have an amazing day and a blessed day. Thank you for everything. Thanks for always hyping me up. Much love.
Brother Nunce, Brother Nunce, how you doing today? I got to get my Jell-O Pudding Pop birthday wish going on today. Duh. Anyway, brother, love you. Make sure you have a beautiful birthday. You already have a beautiful family. You're already blessed. Make sure that you learn to change, all right? That's my message to you in 42 years. Remember, we can always do better. We can always make a change. And our legacy is our children. Happy birthday, bro. Have a best day.
Happy birthday, Big Shaun. Hope everything's going well. Hope the family's doing well. And just hope that you have a good day today. I want to say thank you for all the countless memories back in my childhood. In the neighborhood with all the kids and all that stuff when we would play football and, you know, all that stuff. And I want to say thank you for the memories in high school as well when you were a security guard when I was there. And also when my brother's there, you're very welcoming to my brother. You know, we're all having a fun time whenever we see each other in the hallways, and you're always hyping me up with my car. But yeah, I want to wish you a happy birthday and hope everything goes well.
Just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. Thank you for everything you do for me. Thank you for being a funny person, someone I can confide in and tell all my stories to. And thank you for teaching me how to be a better person. So yeah, happy, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
We miss you so much, and I miss being able to talk to you in the halls about anything, to be honest.
Yeah, and I'm gonna miss you too since I'm not going there next year, but I'll still come see you. You already know.
So happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Shaun. Happy birthday to you.
Happy, happy birthday, nephew. You are a great young man, and you have great morals, and I really see you as, I remember when Tiff got married, and we laughed about how some of the people were talking, and it was kind of like a Tyler Perry movie. My son, my nephew, you have become one of those people. You speak quotes of wisdom, and I just love it. Happy birthday to you. Love you.
Birthday, Shaun. I love you. I miss you. You're such a good example of a husband, a father, and just a really good cousin to me. You're more like a brother. I miss you. I hope you get to enjoy your day. Happy birthday.
Hey, Big Shaun. I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Thank you for always being there for me, always looking out, and I really appreciate you, and I hope you enjoy your birthday. Real love.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Shaun.
Birthday, Shaun. Have a great day.
Happy birthday, Shaun. Thank you for always supporting me at my games and always being there and lifting me up when I didn't really have the confidence. I appreciate you. Thank you. Happy birthday.
Hey, Shaun. Happy birthday. Thank you for all the advice you gave me throughout the school year. Thank you for keeping me on the right track. I hope you have a nice day.
Hey, Mr. Shaun, happy birthday. Thank you for being such a cool security guard, even though I always had my beanies. But I hope many blessings come your way this year and every other year. Bye.
Hey, what's up, brother? Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Shaun.
For Deuce, 42. That's a blessing, man.
Yes, it is. Wish we could, like, be with you to celebrate, but I guess we got a lot of celebrating to catch up on, right?
Yes, sir.
Hopefully
yes, sir.
We'll get together soon.
God bless you, man of God. I just want to say we appreciate you.
Yes.
Who you are, what you do, what you are and have been for our kids at the school as well.
Yes.
And just since I've known you, since our kids were small, you know, you've been a blessing in our lives and we appreciate you, brother. You and your family, your amazing wife and kids. God bless you all and for 1,000 generations. In Jesus' name.
We love
amen.
You. Thank you, Shaun, thank for you. Being who you are.
Yes, sir.
Happy birthday.
All right.
Bye. Happy birthday, Shaun.
Happy birthday to the number one security guard.
Happy birthday. This is the 8th video that we've made because I keep messing it up, but this time we're going to do this right. Happy birthday. Thank you for everything that you've done for Sharnessa. You are one of our favorite people. We truly respect you and we truly hope that you have a wonderful day because you deserve it. And next year, we ain't got to worry about COVID-19. We about to turn up because it is Gemini season and we need to have a Gemini drink. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
All right, well, you have a wonderful day and we love you. Take care.
What? Did I mess it up?
Happy birthday, Shaun.
Happy birthday, Mr. Shaun with the best dance moves.
Happy birthday, Shaun. It's Gemini season. Woo-woo. Man, this is about the 30th take we did in this video. Love you. Hope you have a great day. We love you.
Love you.
And I didn't mess it up this time. Yay!
I hope you have a wonderful, blessed day today. And if your plans can go as you wished, I hope that there's a video collage that Mariah, and I'm sure the rest of your family is helping with as well, is a good day, bright and all. And I don't even talk that much at school because I'm very to myself in my own place. I don't really like being now. But the times that we have talked is always good. I love being comfortable with your family, and I love knowing that you guys are there. I'm very thankful for all of you guys, especially me getting close with Mariah after a big moment in my life, my brother passing, and just knowing that I have you guys, even if I don't see you guys as much, but me and Mariah still will be close always, and thankful for your family, and just you guys always being there for me. I love you all. I hope you have a blessed, wonderful birthday. Yeah.
Hey, what can I say, birthday? Man. Seemed like a lifetime ago and everything that you
we're so born, proud of you
that you were born and everything. My goodness. You know the next role for you is grandkids.
Don't say that yet.
Why?
Not yet.
It's a circle of life. He's
well,
my,
he's not ready yet, but I'm I know
King,
that's coming.
I'm so. King Jaffe and he's Simba.
Oh, okay.
You know?
Say happy birthday, Uncle Shaun. Can you say happy birthday, Uncle Shaun?
Happy birthday again, Shaun. You're getting old. You better not let them gray show. No, I'm just kidding, but I wanted to say thank you for being such a great role model. Thank you for always being someone to talk to. And thank you for giving me advice, letting me know the real spiel. But I just thank you for being such a cool security guard that not everybody gets. And making school better. Happy birthday, Shaun. Love you and miss you.
Hey, happy birthday, fam. May God bless you that many more. You know it.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Shaun.
Happy 21st.
Happy birthday, Miss Shaun. Thank you for being a good dad to your kids and a good security guard. You always put a smile on everybody's face. So thank you for everything you've done for me. Have a good day.
Happy birthday, Big Shaun. I hope you have a good day. Thank you for inspiring me to push forward in all your motivational speeches. Preach!
You're getting old, brother. I don't say happy birthday. You've been rocking with me since my freshman year, you know what I mean? You always looked out for me, you always kept it 100 with me. You've been You've been 100% with me. You've been behind my back. You've been for me. You've been all that for me. And I just want to say happy birthday to you. Keep it 100.
Happy birthday, Big Shaun. I'm sending you lots of love on your 80th birthday. I hope you're doing good. Thank you for everything that you've done for me this year. All the talks we had, all the laughs, roasting people in the hallway because they're bums. But I hope to see you soon. Hope you have the best birthday ever. Get lit, drink a little bit. Don't have too much fun, and don't forget about me. Don't forget about new girl. Don't forget about new girl. Happy birthday.
I wanted to say happy birthday. Thank you for everything that you've done, for allowing me to stay over at your house sometimes, and for just like making our days better. And yeah, thank you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Big Shaun. I hope you have the most amazing day ever and that this new age brings you countless blessings. We love you.
I know I look weird, but that ain't gonna stop me from making this video. But happy birthday, Mr. Shaun. Hope you have an amazing birthday today. You are such a funny security guy at Eagle. You probably were the most chillest of them all. Like, you just bring so much energy into the room. You bring so much laughter to other students, and you're just such an amazing security guy. So hopefully you have an amazing birthday.
Happy birthday, Shaun. Thank you for all that you do.
Hi, Shaun. Just want to say happy birthday.
Hi, Shaun. Many blessings to you. Happy birthday. Hope your day is great. Enjoy.
Yes. Amen.
Love you.
Love you.
Happy birthday, Mr. Shaun. Thank God that you're able to see another year in your life, and I'm just happy that you're able to spend it with your family, and I hope you're being safe with your family, and I hope you have a good day, and yeah.
Hey, Big Shaun, happy birthday. Thank you for making my years at UCrest ones to remember. I hope you have a fabulous day, and I hope this year brings you nothing but blessings. Hand hug.
Happy birthday, Mr. Shaun. Thank you for never giving me a hard time like these other security guards.
Hey, my man. Happy birthday, my man.
Hi, babe. I just wanted to wish you a happy 42nd birthday. I just want you to know how special you are to me, how special you are to many people, to our children, and we are grateful and thankful for you each and every day that we get to wake up and spend time with each other, with one another, and I just love you so much, and I hope your day is special. And we all here at Hellerstein and Brenner just wanted to wish you happy birthday!